South Africa's football team are in a fighting spirit. They're singing Umshiniwam, which means Bring Me My Machine Gun, a favourite tune of President Jacob Zuma, who came to visit the team to offer his support ahead of the African Cup of Nations. The South Africans, nicknamed Bafana Bafana, are not the favourites. They haven't been playing well, but they got an automatic entry into the finals because South Africa stepped in at the last moment to host the tournament. The African Cup of Nations was supposed to take place in Libya, but because of the political instability there, organisers moved the biggest African football event to South Africa.
It was in stadiums like this one that South Africa successfully hosted the World Cup football in 2010. Even so, in the lead-up to this tournament, there has been criticism of the organisation of the African Cup of Nations.
The newspaper headlines are damning, pointing out ticket chaos and a marketing mess. Fans say there just hasn't been enough advertising, that not enough people knew about the tournament or how to buy tickets. Dadi Ntate, a football fan, says he eventually got 24 tickets for him and his friends, but it was unnecessarily complicated.
It's been a bit of a struggle to kind of get these tickets, but in the end, you know, we got these tickets, and every little hurdle that we had to go across, you know, was a bit... bit inconvenient, but in the end, you know, we got the tickets.
Some worry there'll be far too many empty seats in the five stadiums hosting the games. The CEO of the local organising committee says they did what they could in the 9 months they were given to organise the tournament, which is why they were never aiming for a full house.
Look, I think that there may be stadiums that will not be full. I don't think they'll be empty. It will depend on that. I don't think that at this stage, if I look at our ticket sales, that there will be a game where you'll have less than 15,000 people in the stadium.
But still, fans are starting to get excited.
Well, we're kind of optimistic that Bafana will do well in the tournament, so we're hoping that they'll go all the way and actually win the cup like the team of 96 did.
But I got my bets on Ivory Coast.
I'm very excited about the opening game, but it seems Bafana is not doing so well. I'm just hoping for the best.
South Africa's facing tough economic times and growing social discontent. The government is hoping the football will bring people together. Robyn Curnow, CNN, Johannesburg, South Africa.